look.
Hi, Steve. Hey, Doug.
Hey, Emily.
Hey.
Whatever.
So, I guess you're back from school? Working for your dad again at the lamp store?
Yeah. I missed you. And I remember before I went to school, you said that when I came back from school that we could get together. And I kept thinking about it. And thank God it was over now so we could get together. So, do you want to go see a movie or something?
Sure.
Or if you don't want to do that, we could just take a drive around and make out. I love making out. It's like one of my all-time favorite things to do in the white world.
Yeah.
And I don't mean to brag, but I'm really, 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 really good at it.
Right. Sounds good.
Okay. Back off, chicklet.
What is your problem, Doug?
Emily, I don't know if you know this, but my brother and I, we live life in the fast lane. And that means no stop signs, no red lights, and there is no pulling over to take pictures. Now, you see this man over here?
What's up?
He's my co-pilot on this magic carpet ride. It's carry-on only, and you're just way too much luggage.
Shut up, Doug.
Move.
Hey, Emily! I see you've picked the right son.
Hi, Mr. Batabi.
You know Steve here. He likes you very much.
Dad, come on! Hey, Mr. Batabi!
Hey, Mr. Sanderson!
Mr. Batabi, is Steve asking Emily to marry him again?
You know something? After they're married, if they have enough children, we won't have to hire any more salesmen.
Oh, come out. You kill me.
No, Mr. S, you kill me! Mr. Sanderson!
Dad,
what?
Can you please just leave Steve alone?
Why? He likes the girl.
No, he does not.
No, I don't.
Yes, you do. And Doug, you see this wall? After they get married, we're gonna knock it down, combine stores, and have the first plant lamb shop. And Steve and Emily are gonna run it. And it's up to them if they wanna keep you around to clean the toilets.
Are you seeing planes? Is your name tattooed? Because I swear to God you're living on Fantasy Island.
God, that was a sweet show.
Yeah, it was sweet.
Yes, I have a fantasy that I have two capable sons. Not one with his head up in the clouds, and the other with his head up his ass. And look how you load trucks. Is this how you're doing? Disgusting. Sick and tired of both of you. Get the hell out of here.
So we're on a break?
Yeah, I guess.
You want to crunch it?
Sure. Let's crunch.
Can the rest of us use the mirror? That's great. Thanks a lot.
Appreciate it.
Who's got an attitude here?